day.
Yeah, it's the back in day here at the I'm at the Afra Stadium where the kicks out of the circle the rhino here in Nakuru. I'm running late, so let me just go to the starting line. It's really hard to vlog with one hand on the on my phone and another one holding the bike. I don't know if I'll make it today. Yep, that's right. I'm pushing my bike. Look familiar.
Sorry.
Do you do rally?
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen that face. Niaje. This is the infamous Limlimo Ugali behind me. And this is Nakuru for you. The lake behind me. So far, so good. No puncture, because that's my biggest fear. And of course the wild animals, attack from the wild animals. How steep this stretch is. here we are again. We have to walk, push the bike. Nakuru town, my people. There's the lake. Dude, I'm scared. Look at this place, so deserted. Yep, guys, that's a Ford Raptor behind me. This place is so rocky. Look at it. So I just have to push my bike as I enjoy the view. Look at this view. So that's 6 kilometers. More, another 6, and you are done. Piru, piru, pipu, pipi. Wow, Sash, wow. Man, that's it. Oh, you know, Kunya, Sash, Sash, go. Baboons. Baboons.
Oi, Vicky. Vika. Para baixa. Para baixa. Yes. Ouais, no vlog, ça. Eh, c'est dit, hein. This is fun, man.
Finally, I can see the finish line. So this guy with this in frontness decided to leave me behind. He didn't go far. He got a puncture.
Had a puncture, man.
And he had to ship with this thing. He didn't even know what that was. F-150, my friend.
F-150 Ford, man.
Hey. So I'm done with the race. It wasn't even a race. It was just like I went all the 42 kilometers. And so here we are. So behind me, guys, is F-150 Raptor. If you have never seen one, here it is. For the car enthusiasts, know what this is. So basically, the Cycle the Rhino is a competition initiative by the Kenya WS. They fundraise the money for putting this electric fence around the park so that to prevent the human-animal conflict. And they're raising the money for that. So their target this year was to raise 10 million through this event. Hope they've accomplished it. And yeah, that's it. So right now we're heading to the shore of the lake, which I hope will be permitted to access. And this guy with this in frontness here got a puncture. There. Jinchafu. Show of Lake Nakuru behind me, and the water level had risen up to this point, and the KWS guys had to shift their pieces from there to some place up there. And this building here are no longer in use because of the water. Proud of my bike. I didn't know it could make it that far, especially considering that it's a road bike. But they call her Mamba.
Huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
So another funny story. When I was biking at inside the park, I saw a pack of lions. And then they were charging towards me, but when they got closer, they recognized my face. They say, "Are you Victor from
YouTube?
I say, "Yeah, I'm Victor from YouTube." So they have fired me and say like, "Don't put this on camera.
Keep on doing what you are doing.
And I proceeded. True story. Yeah. cycling club and their members progress the occasion, and apparently the winner of the senior men came from the group. So that's been it, guys. Like if you did, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, subscribe if you're into this stuff that I usually share in my channel, and see you in the next one. Peace.